सब्सक्राइब कीजिए द स्पेशल टीचर चैनल को और इस बेल आइकन को दबाएं हमारे लेटेस्ट वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज जोजी वर्गीस। आई एम अ स्पेशल एजुकेटर एंड मल्टी इंस्ट्रक्टर। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट द पेपर, द सिलेबस और द कोर्स डियर स्पेशल एजुकेशन विजुअल इम्पेयरमेंट। ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वॉन्ट टू गिव एन इंट्रोडक्शन about the course, because I want to cover the unit or the paper, paper second, implication of visual impairment. And there is specifically mentioned the unit first, eye and eye care. So first of all, before I'm going to that area, I want to give a simple introduction about the course, which is Design or DART Special Education Visual Impairment. The course designed for those who are blind or low vision student children across our country want to help somebody entirely from other disabled category. Blindness is different because those who are specifically trained in that area, those people can only give training to the children, because a person, those who are trained from MR, intellectual disabilities, he or she can't teach Braille because he or she want need knowledge about Braille alphabets, like that. In Braille alphabets in India available, Bharati Braille, almost all regional language Braille is available. So it is impossible a untrained person go and teach a blind child. That is why the course designed. The course is available B.Ed special education, M.Ed special education also for higher studies. So the basic course, that DART Special Education Visual Impairment, which is giving National Institute of Visual Disabilities, Secunderabad, National Institute of Empowerment of Person with Visual Disabilities, and in collaborative with RCI across the country, running a lot of teaching training institutions, and they are giving the course. Okay, so the course structure, syllabus structure also different. There is one paper is common disabilities, we all know that. Another thing, there is specific practical training for Braille, for mobility, for assistive devices for visual disabled people. Okay, so that is why the course can context, the topic, that content is very different, because I already mentioned that about the Braille. For example, in Braille alphabets available, in English also, Hindi available, even Tamil available, Malayalam, Urdu, like that regional language, it's things available. So it is possible a person who are trained in VI to teach MR child, because he needs some knowledge about regarding that matter. But it is impossible for need specific training, then only a person can go and teach a VI student, because he knows from the childhood to the college education, number of equipments available, number of exams want to pass the child. So this child need specific training. So if the training giving from a specific trained person, especially trained person can only give the specific training to a VI student. Okay, this is I'm just giving a simple introduction to you people for understanding the course. Okay, now I'm coming to the point, that is the unit first, eye and eye care. Eye and eye care, we can understand what is in it. Okay, that is, we all have eye. We all have eye, that which is the organ helping us to explore the colorful world. Which is the organ helping us to explore the colorful world. So that means I have eye, you have eye. आई कैन सी द ऑब्जेक्ट्स, कैन सी द ऑब्जेक्ट इन द वर्ल्ड, बट ए ब्लाइंड चाइल्ड कांट सी और एक्सप्लोर द ऑब्जेक्ट्स मटीरियल्स. ही और शी नोइंग द थिंग्स फ्रॉम अदर्स वर्ड्स. So in this course, in this syllabus, they are specifically kept the eye problems, eye disease, the things, because a person lost vision or a person don't have vision, he or she is suffering a lot. So that is why the people who are studying the course have to know the basic thing about eye structure, anatomy, physiology, like that. That is why these topics kept in this syllabus. Okay, so I'm saying that the human eye is an organ which is reacts to light and pressure. As a sense organ, the mammalian eye allows vision. A normal eye looks like, I'm giving below the picture, how what is about the normal eye. Okay, that is, the human eye is an organ. It's a organ to react to light and pressure. For light means we have to, what is we were seeing in the world. If I want to get light, which is they are just kept that the word light. Yes, obviously eyes are light, which is if we want to get an image. If one more thing, if I said that is the organ capable of receiving visual image, which are then carrying the brain. That means the organ is capable to receiving a visual image. Okay, a visual image, which means the world. For example, the pen, it's a visual image for our eyes. This pen I can see, but a blind student can't see. That means for helping me to see this pen, it is eye. If I close in my eyes, it is blank. I can't see the pen. That is why this definition, the organ which is helping to see the visual image, this is simply I can say to you, which is the organ helping to us see the visual image. Because for ophthalmology, optometrology, studying people, deeply studying a lot of textbooks, but we don't need that much. But we need also basic knowledge in this matter. Okay, then only we can understand a person blind, how much struggling he or she, a person, blind person, how much struggling to doing his daily routine, daily things, to finding an object. That is what I am saying here. And the next topic, next is parts of human eye. The front part of the human eye includes iris, the colored part, cornea, clear lines in front of eye. Okay, and pupil. The black circular opening in the iris that lets light in, that is called pupil. Sclera, the white of your eye. See, iris, see, the colored part of eye controls light entering. The function, I'm saying that the iris function that controls the amount of light entering in the eye. I repeat, the function that controls the amount of light entering the eye. That is a function of iris, simply. And cornea. Transparent covering of the front of the eye, a transparent cover of the front of eye. The function of cornea allows for the passage of light into the eye, and it also focuses the light. The function of cornea that allows for the passage of light into the eye. A limited amount light and covering entering inside, that is the function of cornea. Okay. So in this cornea, iris, pupil, this is the major factor parts of human eye, the major parts of human eye. If we go to deeply study in this matter, we will knows the we have to go for that means the ophthalmological area. We don't need that much things. Okay. So today I'm concluding the topic, and I'm giving in the next lecture more about the eye, structure of human eye, and function of the eye. Structure and function of the eye. I'm giving the more description in the coming lectures. Thank you.